about 200 years back, Doug. Let's take it from the top.
Ah, Bender Fry. You've come back for more eternal damnation.
No, this isn't a religious visit. Fry just wants holophoner lessons.
Yep, I need to get really good without practicing.
Hell is full of 10-year-olds who wanted exactly the same thing. Trouble is, you have what my old music teacher, Mrs. Mellinger, calls stupid fingers. With hands like that, you'll be lucky to master a belt buckle. Now, wouldn't it be nice if you had a pair of robot hands to replace them?
Sure would. Oh, well. Goodbye.
Fry, you smelly idiot. I think he's willing to make some kind of deal with the devil with you.
He is? Great. Wait, what's the catch?
No catch. I'll merely pick a robot at random from somewhere in the universe, probably one you've never even met, and then I'll remove his hands and switch them for yours. It's just the sort of guy I am. What do you say?
I don't know. It doesn't seem entirely moral to...
Fry, if you don't take this offer right now, I will lose all respect for you and punch you.
Well, all right. You sure I probably won't know him?
Definitely probably not. Just sign this contract.
Wow.
And here we go!
Got $100 on rectal exam bot!
Show of good faith for the other robots.
Stop being such a baby and chop my hands off.
Very well.
How'd you do that?
They're very good hands.
At last I have the power to make Leela love me.
Oh, sorry, that'll wear off in a couple of days.